1311, the castle of King Charles of Britannia.
I have grave news. King Charles is dead.
The news spread as quickly as a plague. King Charles of Britannia was dead. Dead without an heir. All through Britannia and Europe, local lords gathered their forces to stake claim on the throne of Britannia, or to support someone else's claim, with hopes their support would be remembered. Civil war was the most terrible of all. It could haunt a nation for generations. Battles were bloody and chaotic. War leaders destroyed even the finest of armies. There was only one force strong enough to give a nation stability in these dark times. Fortresses strong enough to turn a count into a king. To become king, you must conquer castles, siege, and conquest.